Classy Blaze, who's been a drifter. They're about to get set. The reserves gaining a start here. Miami Fernando and Artistic Lee. Oshkosh Wayne at 23. They move up last at Gawler. Greyhound Racing heads to Mount Gambier and Murray Bridge on Sunday. They're our next two events, Greyhound Racing-wise here in SA over the next couple of days. But the favourite here for the last is Connor Peruzzi, and they're just about set race 12. Green lights on. Last from Gawler. They're ready now. Set. Racing. Connor Peruzzi began only fair. There's good speed. The reserve Miami Fernando pushing through. Crazy Zane, though, kept it wide. Running into third, Connor Peruzzi. Classy Blaze out deep. Three or four to Artistic Lee. And Oshkosh Wayne last. The leader, Crazy Zane. Connor Peruzzi went around, though, and went straight past it. Running into third, Classy Blaze. But Connor Peruzzi, an impressive win. Drew clear one by two. Classy Blaze, Crazy Zane. Fourth in Miami Fernando, I think. From Artistic Lee, Oshkosh Wayne, and that's a good win. Connor Peruzzi, number two for Yvonne Maxwell, was headed off early, had to come from behind, certainly did it well. Number two, defeat seven, Classy Blaze, one third Crazy Zane, who had the lead, and 10, Miami Fernando gets fourth. It's 3 1/4 by a length and a quarter. It's 2, 7, 1, and 10. 22 and 71 the time, 2, 7, 1, 10. 8.70 early, and the run home in 14.01 after race number...